stink, don't think, stink pink gators, my Detroit players, Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn, that's dead right, if they head right, Biggie there, and I, Papa been school since days of under rules, never lose, never choose to, bruise, cruise, who, do something to us, talk, go through us, girls walk to us, wanna do us, screw us, who us, yeah, Papa and Pump, close like Starsky and Hutch, stick to clutch, yeah, I squeeze three at your cherry M3, bang every MC easily, recently, frontin' ain't saying nothing, so I just speak my peace, keep my peace, Cubans with the Jesus peace, with my peace, packing, asking who want it.
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. There's this rocket ship, right?
Space Shuttle Discovery, returning to the space station.
But it's not like an actual rocket ship. It's like a cardboard box.
I am not sure I'm tracking with you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's see where this goes.
So inside this rocket ship, there's this astronaut.
An astronaut in space? This seems so predictable.
Guys, so the astronaut is in the ship, and then it all goes wrong.
Mission control, this is 90 Delta 697 Theta. I've got a light flickering up here. It looks like the internal combustion chamber has broken out into a small fire.
Mission control here. We're gonna need you to remove the auxiliary control panel, and we need you to cut the power supply to the combustion chamber.
Yeah, mission control, we've got an absurd amount of wires up here. Could I get a description of the wire I'm aiming for? Mission Control, you there? Hello, Mission Control, you there?
It's over for him. Cut the audio.
Mission Control, hello? Anyone there? Mission Control? Hello? It's getting kind of hot here.
What kind of weenie idea is that?
Yeah, I don't love it.
Well, uno, eggheads!
Dan, this is Monopoly.
Fine.
Alright, here's what I'm thinking. Modern pirates.
There's a car grooving in the parking lot at roughly 20 to 30 knots, like a ship in the ocean. And then one of them shouts,
Captain! Straight ahead!
The two cars are locked in battle, circling each other, shouting and screaming back and forth.
It's now or never mind! Ah!
And my idea was weenie.
Yeah, I gotta agree with Dan on this one, Ethan. That wasn't your best.
Alright, probably not my best idea.
Alright, I think I might have the one here.
Open on a high school, the bell rings.
I swear if they start singing.
Shh, shush. Okay, so bell rings. The door to the school opens, and...
Wow, my first day of high school.
Kenny, I got this.
Hey guys, high five.
Hey guys.
All right, class, I'd like to introduce to you our new student. This is Haynes Sockington. I want you to make him feel very welcome.
She isn't serious, is she?
Well, yes, Kenny, I'm for real. All right, class, to jog our brains from the summer vacation, let's start with an easy one. How about 3 times 6?
Oh, I know the answer.
What would you know? You're just a sock puppet.
What?
Guys, come on.
All right, let's pretend like that never happened.
You, big puppet guy?
Wait, I just got it.
All right, shoot.
What if we did a gym reality TV show where the main character is also named Jim, and it's called Jim in the Gym.
Hey, yo, Jim, what you doing in the gym?
I'm just working out. Why are you beefing with me?
I'm not trying to beef. I just want to know what you're repping.
Dude, you want to go?
Dude, I'm not trying to beef with you.
Dude, I think you're trying to beef.
Bro, I'm not trying to beef.
What was that?
I have no words. But hear me out, murder mystery.
There's a huge party. Music, people talking, cocktails everywhere. Everyone dressed sharp as a tack. But something's off. The murder weapon? The 8-ball.
You know they will never approve of that.
He's got you there.
Okay, what if 10 people went to a lake house?
Already been done, head honcho.
Okay, so there's this guy in a dark room, and he's got this maze.
Well, how can he see the maze?
Yeah, it's a dark room.
Okay, there's a guy with a maze in a well-lit room.
I think it should be in black and white.
His shirt should definitely be blue.
Nathan, it's in black and white. What difference does it make?
You know what? What use is it if you're just gonna talk over me?
Well, you know what? Maybe if you had better ideas, we wouldn't have to talk over you.
Guys, this is due in 4 hours.
Okay, so
come on, why are we doing this? What is going on?
All right, cut. Great work, guys. I think this is gonna be awesome. I was recording. Na, 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 na. Here comes the blooper reel. Na, 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 na. Oh, that's hot.
That is hot.
Okay. Alright,
close.
Die, fire!
Failed.
Great work, guys. I think this is gonna be awesome.
Alright, innovation that excites. Witness me!
Oh yeah. That'll get it. The light shower.
8-ball is the murder weapon. 8-ball is the murder weapon. The 8-ball is the murder weapon.
Bill.
Bill.
Thumb.
Thumb. Thumb. Them. Is it them Take or thumb?
Yeah. Alright, I think we can stop rolling.